CD is finally in stores. What do you think about that?